when I mean green, we're going to put a $100 bill